omwaka guwedde tuyingidde omwaka omulala gwali eyo ng'oyise mu 2011 nga buli kimu kibadde tik mukama akubadde bulungi naye mmwe abafereddwa during 2011 it's a brand new year where you'll get brand new tricks on how you can capture conmen ku lunaku guno omwaka weba resolution yo obutaferebwa era nga Brian the Trickster Detective is going to help you make sure that your money and property is safe from conmen. Take a look at what's coming up on the show. Coming up on the show, Ronald's ambitions of becoming rich are thwarted.
My name is Edwin and I was working for the Swiss Bank International before my contract expired. But when it ended, I made sure I get the formula of the dollars, the duplicating machine. You give us 3 million Ugandan shillings. So tujaku printing it a dollar, is it worth 6 million?
Omwami Idi Amin Dada, he openly declared, "Nti, if Ugandans do not have enough money, print more so that tobera omuntu yena agamba musina sente." And some people in this town gladly followed. Take a look at this.
Omusajja wo ngatajja.
Ariwa. Tayiza gutajja. Gaye ngejagala mu sente. Asinga na mayembe. Ya kutigamba money.
Cash money.
Aba wali.
Gwe. Negwe. Mba dengamba ujiru waji musomete mu.
No. Nati sinza musome ola songa. Be suspicious. Na ndi mugebwe nta just have a deal. Ndi mugaba jono sawa 5. The way that is cash. Mama umanyi. Adilingi ambuno wana ima kere guno waga transcripts utasuma bulungi utagala kusuma
omusajjono tuino mukwatano bwegembereza kubanga yasoma
tufu
osegede omusajja yasoma tuino munyonyola how we print dollars osegera achitegere tuzikukola tucha tutaandika tucha process ichi tumaradi osegera
this happen is na yo
ojina
ndina
okay
yeah
that is
Oh, you must welcome Simo.
Thank you. Jeva, it's Simo. I'm sorry, I'm late. You know, my class dragged on.
Okay. Okay.
But the good thing,
you have got calm. Yeah, that's the most important thing.
That's
okay. Yes. On that day, your client, you know what transcript?
No, professor. Yeah. Meet Edwin, the man behind the deal.
Okay. Yes. Nice my name is Edwin. And I was working for the Swiss Bank International before my contract expired. But when it ended, I made sure I get the formula of the dollars, the duplicating machine. You can honorably say that I'm the man behind international inflation. Kakati, because I make my own money, you can as well call me Benjamin.
Benjamin. US dollar.
Yeah. Like wise man.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
The first time he put for me the dollar, I couldn't believe it. Original.
That sounds so far interesting.
Yeah.
It's a good deal. But before we go to
Kakati chili wechiti. You give us 3 million Ugandan shillings. So to jack up printing it a dollar, is it worth 6 million?
We damn.
Or second.
Or many much funny ramuwa.
Auntie Kakati. Fe, but it dollar jet to printing. To funako 10%. That's why we are looking for as many clients as possible.
This man here is very genius. So the first time he paid for me the dollars, I couldn't believe it. In fact, I'm not going to make a sample. Real dollars.
Okay.
But chocolate, you have $1 or comparing it.
Come with the good.
With the colors. It's a good deal.
Yeah.
But. There is something.
No, business.
You know, these days, abantu bagezigeze Kampala. People are not easy.
Yeah.
So far, mbadde njagala mundage machine eyo physically.
There is no problem with that. Uh-huh. We can do that first thing in the morning. Now, this is my place.
Yeah.
Okay. Welcome to my place.
Kati, ono murenzi wangu. This is my boy. You don't go worry about what he. Me the mabadi aji tambo zabolo gundis.
Hey, I na degree mu IT. Okuva Karachi University.
Yeah. Oh.
Hey.
Ya soma.
Karachi University. Era. Yetalota wachara about women.
This scheme is airtight. Edwin presents a foolproof business scheme.
We order from here, this computer, and then. The command comes to the machine. This is the machine.
Okay.
Yes?
Mm-hmm.
And then we pour the liquid here. This. But now it is not a liquid because it has been frozen.
Okay.
Yeah, it needs to be kept under negative.
Negative?
Yeah.
Degrees temperature.
Okay.
In negative. Okay. As in biting. Not frozen biting.
Yeah. Check not it. Even one negative.
Kakati. Then what happens when you pour here the liquid? It there is a way it goes to the compartment box, and then this switch you see here, you put it on.
Mm-hmm.
When you put on the switch, the processor goes into the conveyor belt, which pulls the knot, and. It enters here. Yes?
Mm-hmm.
When the knot enters here, it falls into the transporter recessive system. Mm-hmm. And then it falls onto the processing finalizer.
Yeah.
Yes?
Mm-hmm.
And now, let me show you. Just click the button. Boop.
Mm.
And in a few days, you're going to become a foreign currency owner.
Hey. Hey. Yes. Hey. And getting the sample begins now. Kavudeyo. Ojirabi, hello, Benjamin. Ojitake demgana.
Ojitake demgana.
Abantu, siwe kubu kubu hafu. Well, money should not be a problem.
Should be Korean.
Sure.
We're not going to be
but black.
What?
Hey!
This looks real.
Yeah, of course, we are there. It's real.
How did you do it?
That is the first question I also asked myself. But I know how. Hey, I know. Don't joke. I know how.
Now, how do you proceed?
Kakati, you are going to give us 1 million shillings.
Yeah.
Okay?
Yeah.
And with the 1 million, we are going to be able to buy the material, the liquid, and the paper to process the dollars.
Uh-huh.
And tomorrow, you will come for the money.
Yes.
You have to first take your liquid, the one you are buying, you are purchasing for the 1 million.
Okay.
Yeah?
Mm.
You take it at home so that you keep it well, so that it marinates. Okay?
Mm.
You are going to put it in the deep freezer. Then when you put it in the freezer for 5 hours, remove it.
I have to note this down.
Of course, you need, because the process is a bit complex,
yeah.
But it is important.
You say it?
5 hours.
Freezer.
Freezer. 5 hours.
5 hours.
Yeah.
Okay?
Yes, so then?
Salt.
2 hours.
2 hours.
2 hours. Mm.
Then keep it under room temperature. So that the biconic pH, as I explained, content is a bit
complex.
Complex. Mm. Yeah. So that's it. So now, what we do, having after paying, we give you your material, you continue. Or now, continue.
What we do, let me give you the 1 million.
Okay. Mm.
So that you print for me, as you promised.
It's okay.
Then tomorrow I'll be coming with 2 millions.
It's okay.
Mum printing ile yendala.
Ah, no problem. No problem.
I have the money. But the fact is, I have 3 millions here. Let me give you 3 millions. You buy the materials once, then tomorrow I just take my money.
That
you give me 6 millions.
That will work.
She just called and I took in the suranga to call. She did come back money.
That's one app for Edwin. The professor is happy and aware that he's just a hostage in Edwin and Albert's game.
Still, msikarenga mukola chi.
Mukola
mukola
sente. Black. Bad black.
White.
In his role as a serious customer, Albert is very convincing.
Gentlemen, thanks for seeing the sun. Tomorrow, be here by 9 p.m. Keep time.
No. I'm not coming by 9. I will be here by 8:58
p.m.
Ronald, unaware that he's another victim, is very happy because his head is filled with visions of riches to come.
Okay, bye.
Okay. Keep time.
Tunaraba Ghana.
We are going to take a short break. When we come back, we're going to see how people can increase more money yet they have very little money. Don't go away. This is Street Stage.